Hey guys, today I am going to explain the money robot categories and how to use them. I will talk about it and then show you how this works, so stay to the end and don't forget to check out the description for some helpful links, and if you don't have money robot, check out the link below. You can get a 7-day free trial, and a 7-day money back guarantee, if for any reason you decide that money robot submitter is not the perfect SEO tool for you. Now let's get back to the video. The correct way to do it right is to make a category for each page on your website. Not a general category like health. We are going to drill down on the keyword or category. So an example will help us get the point across. Your website is about fruit. Your articles are about apples, oranges, and pears. Apples will get a category. Oranges will get a category. Pears will get a category. This makes this super relevant. That means we will do 8 to 10 campaigns using the 1, 3, 12 diagram for apples. Also, 8 to 10 campaigns using the 1, 3, 12 diagram for oranges. And, 8 to 10 campaigns using the 1, 3, 12 diagram for pears. When we have 1,000 accounts, we can start reusing the accounts. This builds up authority to your blogs. The accounts you made for apples, you will do another 8 to 10 campaigns reusing the accounts with a higher competition diagram, same for oranges, and pears. That category and accounts for apples is only used for that page and no other campaigns. Let's be clear and say that again. That category and accounts for apples is only used for that page and no other campaigns. Some other campaigns you can run are, take 20 URLs from a campaign you have done before and make them the money site, and build out more campaigns doing that over and over. I will share with you how to do this soon. But again, only use the Apple category for the same URLs, meaning in the Apple campaign you did, you would take those URLs and use the Apple category for those. You want your blog about one thing, apples, not apples, oranges, and pears. After every 5 campaigns, when you are reusing the accounts, you should create a campaign with new accounts. Okay, let's show you the 1, 3, 12 diagram. How to find it and what it looks like. So you can get started today. Here it is, this is what you will be using for the first 8 to 10 campaigns, when you start your new accounts. Here's what you need to do to make a category. Click the account button, again if you don't see it right click, and click advanced. Then click the new category. Then type in the category name and click OK. Then when you want to use it, there is a drop down, click the account you want, and if you want to create new accounts, make sure the top drop down says that. If you want to reuse your account, pick that from the drop down menu. You have created your first category, and you know how to make new accounts, and reuse the accounts you have. Go to My Accounts, here on the left-hand side, you will see the total of all the accounts you have made. On the right side, you can see your accounts per category, click on the drop-down, pick the category you want, and look to the left, and it will show you the accounts you have made for that category. Here's how to find your URLs from other campaigns. I will use the example of the Apple campaign. Click URLs, click the button to copy them all, and put them in a text file. Do as I told you at the beginning of the video, take 20 URLs and use your Apple category accounts, and run a campaign. This will build more authority for your blogs. Bonus, for staying to the end. If you rank YouTube videos, you want to treat each video as its own category. Video 1 apples, video 2 oranges, video 3 pears for example. You have the knowledge now to make accounts, categories, you know which diagram to start with, how to run campaigns and reuse categories. Plus how to build authority by using the URLs from previously run campaigns. If you found this content helpful, subscribe, like, share and comment. Don't forget to check out the description for some helpful links, and if you don't have money robot, check out the link below. See you soon.